think of West Coast hip hop, I mean, Nate Dogg was, you know, one of those guys who've been at the forefront, because, you know, you think of hip hop in so many ways. I mean, you think of West Coast hip hop, totally.